I am Todd Soans. I'm coming to you from the Todd Soans Impact Golf School, located at White Deer Run in Vernon Hills, Illinois. I want to talk to you today about swing weight. Swing weight is basically the weight of the golf club as it swings back and forth. It's your ability. Swing weight gives you the ability to feel the club head. Now, so often you see people that do it, buy a putter off the shelf and grip down on a putter, or even have it cut down, and it really alters the swing weight. Think of it like this. If you put a club on a swing weight scale, there's a fulcrum. It's 14 inches past the grip. If you cut this end down, you're moving the weight closer to the fulcrum, so now it becomes lighter. Hence, you lose feel of the putter head as it swings back and forth. So if you need a putter that's shorter, it should be made in a heavier weight so that you can feel the putter head during the motion. If you made a putter longer, it should be made in a lighter weight so that, again, it would stay in balance. So whenever a putter's longer, it should be lighter. When it's shorter, it should be heavier. Now, when you set up to the ball, what you want to feel when you putt is you really want to keep your arms nice and relaxed, your head still, and you want to allow the weight of the golf club to swing back and forth. Think of a pendulum, back and forth in an equal motion. If you can't feel it, it's very hard to do. So once I set up, what controls my distance is the distance the putter travels back, controls the speed on the forward stroke, and if you have a good balanced pendulum stroke, it'll be equal on both sides. So when you watch a player with a pendulum stroke, if they're hitting a short putt, the putter might travel back 5 to 6 inches back and then 5 to 6 inches forward. If they're hitting a 30-foot putt, it may be 15 and 15. Bottom line is it's equal on both sides. They're feeling the club. They're feeling the swing weight. It's made in the proper weight so they can do it. So when you buy a putter, you want to make sure it's the proper length so you can set up to it. And you also want to make sure it's the proper weight so that you can feel it. Weight is how you're going to develop your distance control. I hope this helps you.